to make all medical assistance and other basic needs closer and accessible to the public. A new concept or a 3-in-1 medical depot in Quiapo, Manila was made available yesterday on its grand opening. According to the company's CEO, the expansion of their physical stores aims to aid the medical needs brought about by the pandemic.
This pandemic was an eye-opener for us. This is a wake-up call that our fellow countrymen needed our services to be more accessible. Kami po, dito sa Medical Depot, we want to be part of the solution. So how? By aggressively expanding our e-commerce and expanding our physical stores nationwide.
Aside from a cheaper but quality medical supplies and equipments, a pharmacy with complete supply of medicines is showcased in the shop. It also includes a convenience store where the basic needs of the public is made available.
We are catering not just medical supplies and medical device. We are also catering pharmaceutical products, generic and branded medicine, OTC products, personal care, of course, laboratory and dental products. And for our community formats, we also have a convenience item. We're not just the typical medical shop, we will be your one-stop essential shop.
Medical Depot made its name as one of the most trusted medical supplier in the country for almost 30 years. The company has 35 branches in Metro Manila and targets to open more shops in other provinces. Aside from their physical stores, Medical Depot also launched its online shop for customers who prefer online shopping, moreover to reaching customers in distant places. Customers can avail quality wheelchairs, hospital beds, nebulizer, personal protective equipments or PPE, and other medical supplies. The opening of the Medical Depot one-stop shop was acknowledged and supported by Manila 3rd District Representative Yul Servo.
Parang nilapit nila sa community yung ganitong klaseng negosyo. Dati sa pupunta ka lang sa bangbang, pinagsalo-salo nila na option. Parang pinag-isa nila lahat yung produkto para hindi na mahirapan yung taong bumili. Parang pagpasok mo dito lahat, parang lahat ng kailangan mo na dito na pagdating sa health, di ba?
The company also plans to open an online medical consultation for patients unable to go to the hospital. For interested customers, visit the Medical Depot website at www.medicaldepot.com.ph and their social media accounts. Marvin Calas, UNTV, News and Rescue. We serve the people, we give glory to God.